I'm all ready to start my pizza dough and stay tuned to see some amazing pizzas for my authentic pizza oven. Dough is ready, just has to sit and rise now.